Those are gunshots in a parking lot outside a Worcester State dorm. Worcester police say they have received a lot of videos like these from students who saw a fight break out around 2:30 a.m. Saturday and then heard gunshots.
We found to be two people shot. One of these people has died. One went through surgery at a local hospital. Neither one of them are Worcester State University students. The stay in place has been lifted, but this is still a very active scene.
The overnight shooting couldn't happen at a worse time. That's because this weekend is Parents Weekend and homecoming at Worcester State. Text alerts were sent out overnight to students and families about what happened on campus.
Campus-wide activities are canceled until further notice, both on and off campus.
Shortly after the incident, there was a person placed under arrest close to the scene. A firearm was recovered. That person was charged with trespassing and possession of a firearm.
I know a lot of people were excited to have their family come up, so now that everything's canceled, I know a lot of people are going home. We're going home now.
Yeah.
There's nothing to do now.
It's unbelievable. The fact that people from off campus are able to come on campus and do stuff like that, it's crazy to me.
For now, one person is in custody, expected to be charged on Monday for homicide. More arrests are possible as this case remains under investigation. And a picture-perfect homecoming and Parents Weekend will have to wait until next year. In Worcester, I'm Ted Wayman, WCVB, News Center 5.